together. Intercept them. Follow them. Hello there. Szolgálatát.
Tours.
To Wallachia!
Help me overthrow the usurper, Basara Blyota!
szolgálatára. Építkezek.
Parancs, szolgálatára.
Igen, igen, uram.
Értettem. Rendben.
Vlad Dracula's man. We are only humble craftsmen, but if you protect and feed us, we will
Igen?
construct cannons for you.
Azonnal. Jó napot.
Szolgálatán.
Építkezek. Szolgálat, megyek. Építkezek.
Again.
You have stirred the wrath of the great Ottoman Empire for the last time. Now you will pay with your life.
Thank you.
out there. Rendben. Igen, uram. Parancs.
Adjon is.
Igen, parancs. Szolgálatára. Rendben.
Generous Lord Dracula, we will begin our work immediately.
Yeah.
Jó napot!
Parancs?
Várvány!
Építkezek! Megyek!
Igen!
Építkezek!
A bombard cannon is ready. The enemy will tremble at the sight of it.
We can't believe that something pushed back once and for all!
Dracula achieved the victory at last, and the invaders fled before him. Rallying his men, he charged the enemy ranks with an unspeakable vengeance that emboldened his army. The decisive victory was near, but it was at that hour. A volley of arrows whistled through the air and struck Dracula in the chest, knocking him from his horse. The Turks easily routed our leaderless forces, and a chance to drive them out vanished. The occupation resumed, and the survivors dismounted. The memory of a great man endures forever. As a token of gratitude, I invited our host to join us in a pilgrimage to the monastery at Snagov to pay our respects to Dracula's grave. Tears running down his face, the elderly man.